Hey guys, this is Pithrier. Welcome back to more of Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King. So, I'm trying to think what, honestly, might do the top of the wall, Minas Tirith. You know what, let's go with King of the Dead.
Aragorn's path leads him through this terrible place, where a king of those long dead commands the fate of those not born. He must be forced to yield.
Who enters my domain?
One who would hold you to your oath.
The dead do not suffer living to pass.
I shall best you!
Summoning now. Yeah. be the toughest part. At least they give me full health.
Hurry! Everything collapses!
Yeah, run.
It's all coming down! Hurry!
Come on, not you. I always hated that one. I leveled up twice, I think. Yeah. Nice. Permanently increases my health. Yes, please. Should have done that for that, though. That one's taken care of. Next we'll go with Minas Tirith, actually. We'll go there. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you want to see more, excuse me. Make sure to like the video and subscribe for more. Anyway, I'll see y'all in the next video. Have a good day.